Oh, I love animals.
Oh, don't I, Mr. Pickles?
Mr. Pickles, you're supposed to be my dog. Stay with me.
Maybe you should try being a vegan.
I'm open to new ideas.
Then you're invited to the vegan headquarters. I'll send you a limo. See you there.
Excited to be vegan.
Vegan, what's in the bag?
Oh, I brought a ham and cheese sandwich for lunch.
Orduthius says I have to take this to the dungeon.
Who?
He'll change your life.
Shh, he's coming.
Orduthius! Or as the ancient vegans used to say, hi, we are here because we are
vegan!
Vegetarian! I mean vegan!
Because we
care about the animals!
Because we were on the email list! I mean because we care about animals!
And we can help others become vegan!
Also!
Too. I mean also!
Feast!
Try this divine root.
It just looks like carrots.
It is.
Is everybody enjoying the feast?
It's kind of boring. This vegan food isn't bad.
Vegan.
But it would be better with meat and cheese on it.
We can do that?
We can't do that. I mean, maybe sometimes we're tempted to eat animals. What are you doing?
Road. Thanks. Oh, I just ordered a pizza.
We can do that?
We can't. We are vegan.
I'm a vegan, too.
Vegan!
That's why I ordered my pizza half vegan and half meat and cheese.
You're just not getting it. You need to see the film.
Ooh, I love film.
This is really going to change your life.
That film's so scary.
I've had enough.
Horrific, I know.
Yes, there are much nicer ways to kill animals.
What? It's never okay to kill animals.
But how would you get meat?
You can't eat meat and dairy and be a vegan.
Maybe I can.
No, they're two different things.
So are knitting and sewing, but I can do both.
Enough! Send her to the dungeon.
Orinduthius, I'm really enjoying being vegan.
Vegan!